We just never saw it coming. I still can't believe it. Most solid, dependable, and courageous Marine we've ever known. Blink of an eye. Gone. Now it's down to me. Arrangements are being made to take his body back to the States.
I thought Sullivan would make it through for sure.
We let our guard down, Polonsky. We can't let it happen again.
So, what now?
Tojo's got a tight hold on pretty much everything to the west. Direct route runs right into the Japanese guns. We take the flank. It might get us wet, but it's not going to get us killed. We regroup with the 5th when we're through the swamp. Stay sharp.
Poor bastard must have been shot down this morning.
Fuselage is still smoking. Check for survivors.
He's all snarled up on something. Shit! Grenade!
I believe they booby-trap our dead.
Another damn ambush!
Keep it tight!
I think we're kinda late. Sounds like the 5th's kicking ass.
MG's in the bunkers up ahead! Bamboo artillery set right in front of it!
Private!
Get a grenade up there! Everyone, move! Go! Go!
Take that position!
Get Not down. A problem!
Come on!
towers need to reach the bunker. Miller, get the flamethrower and finish the job!
Enemy MG!
Gotta go! Get out of here!
Burn you, bastards!
Okay, move up! Keep it together, airfield's about half a mile north. Should we take the airfield?
Get ready!
This ain't gonna be easy.
It never is, but we can do this, Polanski, okay?
Thank you.
Nice work, Marines. Let's give Major Gordon the good news.
Bastards nearly had us.
The airfield has been held.
They'll do whatever it takes.
The airfield has been held.
Sarge, we got a problem.
Sir, Japanese reinforcements coming in north of the airfield. Request immediate air support. Yes, sir, understood. Everyone take position, eyes forward. Stay strong, we are holding this airfield. Eyes forward, we're
moving. More reinforcements!
Order.
Yes, sir. The airfield has been held. Repeat, the airfield has been held.